What's going on, everybody? Kevin here from SportsBoxBreaks.com, coming to you live Sunday night, 11/20/2016. We are breaking 2016-17 Panini Prism Basketball Choose Team Case Break number 2. Who has who in this one? Atlanta Hawks go to Jimmy S. The Boston Celtics go to Christopher M. Brooklyn Nets, Sammy G. The Charlotte Hornets, Derek S. The Chicago Bulls, Natalie R. Cleveland Cavs go to Derek S. Dallas Mavericks, William H. Denver Nuggets, Mike T. Detroit Pistons, Sammy G. Golden State Warriors, Derek S. Houston Rockets, Chris P. Indiana Pacers, Cam D. LA Clippers, Mike B. LA Lakers, Jesse J. Memphis Grizzlies, William H. Miami Heat, go to Jimmy S. Milwaukee Bucks, Natalie R. Minnesota T-Wolves, Madhouse on Madison. The New Orleans Pelicans go to Anthony S. The New York Knicks go to Jan W. Oklahoma City Thunder and the Orlando Magic both go to Cam D. The Philadelphia 76ers, Robert P. The Phoenix Suns, Mike T. The Portland Trail Blazers, Timothy M. Sacramento Kings, William H. San Antonio Spurs, Luke P. Toronto Raptors and the Utah Jazz both go to Cam D. And the Washington Wizards going to Jan W. Once again, guys, thanks for filling this one up. I apologize if you received an email saying that break number 1 filled up. That one went off a couple days ago. It was just a an email trigger that went off on the wrong break. So I sent out the correct one a minute later to say that Prism break number 2 is going off tonight, which this is in fact break number 2, just so there's no confusion. It was just a duplicate email that got sent out on number 1 a couple days after it actually broke. So again, this is break 2. All right, here we go, guys. Let's see what we have. Lots of goodies to get through in this one. Lots of goodies. These cases are massive. And guys, you do get everything. I just want to point that out because there's so much stuff in this break to look at. Inserts, prisms, all kinds of crazy stuff in here. You get it all. So even if by chance I'm going through this and I miss showing you a card, like a low-numbered card or something, because the numbering is on the back of these as well, to even further add to the complexity of showing all the stuff. The numbering is on the back. So you get everything with us. Every card, every time. So you're gonna get it even if it's not shown in, perfect view. Just to point that out to you. Okay, there's my wall of prism. Let me get all 12 boxes all nice and tidy here. I got these facing backwards. Not that it matters, but All right, guys, let me show you 12 boxes here. 12 times 12 times 12. So there we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And this one is still backwards. So there's all 12 boxes out of the sealed case that you just saw me crack open, and away we go. Let's start at the top left. Top left, it's going to be. So here we go. Top left box coming down. Doing our thing. Guys, we have two more cases of Prism filling up on the site. So if you're all about this Prism basketball, because it's a really good product, let me show you. Find two autographs per box on average, just so we know what we're looking for. So two autos in the box. There's an empty. But aside from that, you guys know how this Prism is. There's all kinds of different color variations and prisms and whatever else in here. So let me see how this goes. I think the way I was doing these was like such the other day. Yeah, that'll work. Okay. The way I like to do it, guys, is I like to crack open all the packs, build up my stack of cards, and then work through the stack from there. So that's the way we're doing it. Panini hockey used to be fun, Jay Coleman. I don't know. There's still a lot of good stuff in Panini hockey. If I have to say one thing about Panini, the two sports that I say Panini does really well, definitely basketball and hockey. We've never touched any of the soccer stuff, although I know they're Their soccer sells quite well. But the basketball and the hockey is definitely their forte. They take their shots. I mean, obviously they have the football licensing now, so I don't know, man. Their football has been hit and miss since they took over the full licensing away from Topps. Some products better than others. Their baseball is nice, but of course they can't use the logos on them. So that's an issue. We did pull 4 points cards out of the last prism, so we could be looking at some Panini points in this stuff. But there's so many cards in this stuff, guys, that almost every team got a hit last time. And in fact, once we factored the points in, every team did get a hit. So every team got a hit, and 2 teams actually got a hit and some points out of it, too. Okay, here we go, guys. Let's start on the left. Again, I'm only really looking for numbered cards, obvious hits like autos. Other than that, you know, any interesting prisms that we come across, I will take a moment to show those. But if by chance you guys think I'm going a little fast and you want to see a card brought back into view, just give me a shout out in the chat and I will bring a specific card back into view. Awesome, K-Dubs, you got your first shipment? Fantastic. M. Barker is in his first box, his or her first box break. Congrats and thanks for coming on board with us. Much appreciated. So guys, you're going to see, I'll go real slow here for the first couple cards. This should show you what we're looking at. So a lot of base cards. You don't really get into the interesting stuff until you start hitting the inserts, like the sky's the limit. We have 2 sky's the limits back to back. The second one is an AD, and that one's to 75. So our classification of a hit is anything numbered 50 or better. So you're still going to get this card, and it's a very nice card, but it's not necessarily a hit in our book. So it has to be numbered 50 or better. It has to have an auto on it. It has to have a piece of relic on it. That would be considered a hit. That means at that point your team got a hit and everything else is gravy from that point forward. So DeRozan, go hard, go home. Well, good to have you, my friend. Where did you find out about us? I'm always curious where new breakers coming on board with us found out about us. Did you come in on eBay or did you find out about us maybe through social media or something like that? So we got a Klay Thompson. That is number to 99. So most of the prisms that are real obvious, I try to look at the numbering on them to show you guys. But some of the stuff is not as obvious as it looks. It's tough to really see that it's numbered. But again, you get everything with us. You get every single card. So if by chance, and these, are these the Mojo, whatever they call them, that are numbered to 25? Yeah, they are. We had several of those in the first one. So nice low numbering card here to 25 going to Brooklyn. Chris LeVert, is that how I say his name? Nice to 25. So that's considered our first hit per se. Then we have an all day. Searched online, sweet, good to know. Good to know that we're being found out on Google or whatever search engine is your flavor there. Google, Bing, whatever. I think it's kind of understood that Google is where it's at, right? Brandon Bass, that one is to 75. Go hard or go home, Chris Paul, not numbered. And guys, like I said, we ship every single card to you. Anything that's considered a hit, which is a card numbered 50 or better, any kind of auto card, any relic card, we will encase that for you. So we'll have it in a top loader. So, all right, points cards coming at us. So we got our first points card in this one. So a 250 points card. I will do a random at the end of the whole thing across any teams that did not get a hit. And we'll place those points cards accordingly to the teams that did go hitless. So that's off to the side until later. Sky's the limit. That one's numbered to 99 for the Lakers. So 2 autos per box. We have not hit an auto yet, so we still have 2 autos to find here. 2 autos still to be located. Where are you? Korver to 99. John Wall, first step. I think, is that a gold coming up? That is, I believe. That's going to be a gold to 10 coming up here. That's the Pelicans. That's Terrence Jones. And that is a 2 out of 10. So very nice numbering on that one. New Orleans on the board with a nice 2 out of 10. Terrence Jones. Good stuff. No, we don't grade the cards, guys. We just send them to you. And if you want to get them graded, you're more than welcome to get them graded. But our service that we offer is breaking the packs and the boxes open and getting you guys the cards from within. To 75 on that one. Ben Simmons right behind it. Yeah, I mean, to get a card graded is, you know, a significant cost. So clearly we're not... got a Dirk Nowitzki auto coming up here, guys. Dirk Nowitzki auto coming up. What do we got? There it is. Dallas Mavericks. That's our first auto. Dirk Nowitzki, Mavericks. Picking up the first auto out of this case. Very nice. I don't necessarily know. A lot of times I'll go back to my list of participants and say, you know, congratulations, you know, John Smith or something. Just to keep the flow of this one going, guys, I'm just going to say the team name, the roll call in the beginning of the break indicated who has who. So you guys know if you have the Mavericks. And if there's a question, just refer back to the beginning of the video again as far as who had who. Andre Robertson. That one is to 49. So just sneaking under the radar is being deemed a hit for Oklahoma City. And we had a nice explosion card last time. This is an explosion Anthony Davis. We had a one of one explosion in the last case, which was pretty darn cool. I didn't even realize it until I was almost ready to put the card away and consider it just a regular base one until I look at the back and it's a one of one. All right, we have a go hard or go home Lillard, and that one is 299. Then a go hard or go home behind it, regular base. And I don't know if I missed it or if they consider the 250 points card the second auto, but I think we only pulled the one auto in this one, right? Let me do a quick look through. See if I missed it. You guys would have told me, I imagine, in the chat if I missed an auto. So let me do a quick look through real quick. Maybe it'll show up with a third auto in the next box or one of the boxes as we go forward. That happens pretty often. Or if they actually considered that 250 points card the auto. Just want to make sure we're seeing it all. Of course, their caveat on autos is on average. So two on average, whereas some boxes sometimes could contain three, but some boxes sometimes could contain one. We've seen it happen. Apologize for the delay, guys. I just want to make sure that I did not miss that auto. Considering that was the first box. Not seeing it yet. I don't think we missed it, but just to show them all real quick one more time. Nope, we did not miss it. So chances are we're going to come across an extra auto in one of the other boxes as we go forward. Hang tight one sec, guys. I'm just organizing all these base cards. Otherwise, they're going to be like a leaning stack of base cards on my break table here. And here were the only hits that were pulled out of that one. Or did we pull two autos? No, we pulled low numbered cards. So we pulled the Robertson to 49. We pulled the 250 points card. We pulled the Nowitzki auto. The Terrence Jones gold to 10. And the Chris LeVert to 25. Okay, that's basically a recap of box one. Even though I never do that, I just wanted to make sure because of that auto. So here we go, box number two. Empty box. All All right, guys, let's see if we can pick the pace up and keep this going. Guys, we have two more cases of this on our break lineup. Looking to do them this week. So if you're all about Prism, pick up some extra teams in those. Reds fan, a lot of times, though, they'll still put the points in and your two autos will be in there. Like in the first box, we pulled two autos in each one of the boxes. And additionally, we pulled four points cards across the whole thing. So, you know, sometimes the points cards act as the auto replacement and sometimes they don't. I guess in this instance, they might have. We'll see as we go. Maybe the first case was just a really loaded case and they decided, hey, let's give them points and all the autos. So we are here in good old Pennsylvania, and last night and into today, we got our first snowfall. A couple days ago, two days ago, it was 65 degrees. Then yesterday and into today, we got like 2 to 3 inches of snow, something like that. So yeah, talk about crazy weather. Talk about crazy weather. Okay, here we go. Let's start on the right this time. Starting on the right. Like it says in the chat there, guys, do make sure to follow us. Pillsbury, what is close would be the five-star baseball is at 17. Chrome vending is at 18. Immaculate football is at 14. And then the mint is at 14. So if you click on the link just above, buddy, you will get to the other stuff we're trying to get filled up. This is Prism Basketball break number 2 going off right now. We got a LeBron to 99. Nowitzki all day. And guys, if you're new with us, all right, here we go. Here we go. How do you say this dude's name? Pascal Siakam? Toronto on the board with an auto. Toronto picking up the first auto, hopefully out of 2, maybe out of 3. Ah, Cam. Cam D, Lucky Hobbit, is from New Zealand, so he's getting the good weather out his way at the moment. Sky's the limit. Not numbered on that one. Syracuse, my nephew is actually currently at Syracuse University. He's in now for 11 days or something like that. Luol Deng. But he's up your way. Going over to the dinosaur. Is it the dinosaur or what the heck is the name of the place? The barbecue place that's famous up there. Yeah, that's true, Cam. That is true. Getting the earthquakes out your way. That is certainly not worth the good weather. Sky's the limit. That is to 49. Sky's the limit to 49 for the Bucks. Got an AD. Go hard or go home there. Got an Andre Robertson again. This one is to 99. An explosion. LaMarcus Aldridge. Not numbered on that one. And again, guys, if you're new to our breaks, we do send you everything. So every card that I'm flipping through here, you're going to get. So if by chance I pass something off and you're like, oh, crap, you passed something off that had, low number on it. It's just probably wasn't paid attention to at the particular moment that I was flipping through it, but you will still get it. But if you do see something I'm flipping through that you want to see brought back up into the camera view, I will certainly do that. Just give me a shout. The Dinosaur Barbecue. Yes, I have never been. I actually used to, back in the day, I used to take trips up to Turning Stone Casino quite often. We're here near Scranton, PA, so we're about 3 hours down the road from you guys. Sabonis to 49, Oklahoma City Thunder. I used to go to Turning Stone and play poker tournaments all the damn time back before PA got casinos like 10-ish years ago. Which is not too far from Syracuse, right? Half hour, something like that. Nice. Very nice. All right, guys, here it is. Next auto coming at us. Atlanta Hawks going to be on the board. What do we got? Little DB action. Little DB action for the Hawks. Hawks picking up the second auto in that one. Congrats. Sky's the limit. Right behind it of LeBron. I'll tell you, it's been about 6 or 7 years since I've even been to Turning Stone. I used to go there often. That place has like grown significantly, even in the past 6 or 7 years, because I like them on Facebook, so I see all the things they post. And like, there's stuff that I have never even heard of up there, which definitely wasn't there 6 or 7 years ago. Last time I was there, they didn't even have the liquor licensing yet, so you couldn't even get a drink at a bar. I think it was like BYO, which is the strangest thing ever back then. You used to be able to walk into the place and actually bring like liquor. 74 out of 75 on that one, Portland. First step. Remember seeing guys at the poker tables, they'd bring a little bottle of like Jack Daniels in or something and actually jack up their Coca-Cola with Jack and Coke right at the table. And I'm like, can you do that? And apparently you could. DeRozan to 75. Got an all day. Nowitzki all day right behind it. All right, guys, box number two in the books. 1 second while I organize my base. Guys, once again, thanks for coming out. We really appreciate it. These breaks do not fill up without your participation. So we really, really appreciate when you make the effort to come out, hang out with us during these live sessions. Being a repeat breaker with us, you know, not only helps the cause, but it actually helps you guys save money too. And the way that you do that, the way you actually save money by repeat breaking with us is through our loyalty program. There's the link to the loyalty program right there. There's the link to it over on the Twitch side of things. So check that out, guys. You can save up to 12.5% on all of your pick your team style breaks if you break with us regularly. And that savings will stay with you for a whole month. So all the details of that program are in that link I just posted on the in the chat. So do check that out. It's a pretty good savings program, really unique across this industry of breaking, that I've never seen anyone do something similar. There's guys out there doing point systems and things like that. Nobody is doing a persistent discount that will stay with you for an entire month. So that is a unique thing that we only offer. Nobody else offers that. So check it out. If you break regularly, you can stand to save yourself a pretty penny if you buy into stuff, like especially if you're a card flipper, like you buy into these breaks to build up an inventory of cards to flip. Every dollar you save is going to equate, you know, dollars on the backside when you're selling it off. Pillsbury, refresh your browser, bud. Just hit refresh on your browser if you have any audio or video issues on Breakers.tv. It should bring a good quality video back into view for you, buddy. All right, guys, there's one stack of High Society. Second stack right here. I'm hoping we find a third auto in one of these boxes so they make us whole on that. But again, they very well could have used the 250 points cards as one of the autos. Quite possible that that's what went on there. There's a strange sound coming from outside my location here. It sounds kind of like a reverse beeper on a truck. Or like a, I don't know, like a police official CB thing or something weird. All right, guys, I'm going to start on the left on this one. Let's start on the left. Jeff Teague to 99. Not numbered on that one. All right. Here we go, guys. It's auto time. Hesnoja, Orlando Magic coming at us with an auto. And what do we got? Orlando Magic scoring the first auto out of this box. Congrats to the owner of Orlando hitting it. Fresh shipment of cases coming. I'm looking at you guys. What does the point card do? M. Barker, you're asking about the 250 point card that was pulled in the first box. That has value. Those point cards can be redeemed on the Panini website toward like purchasing things. So they actually have monetary value, those point cards. Got a Shumpert to 49 right there. So the way we do those point cards is at the end of the break, when we kind of do a tabulation of which teams got hits and which teams did not get hits. If we had exactly 29 teams out of 30 that got a hit, like an auto card or something numbered to 50 or better, then the points card would simply go to the final remaining team, which did not get a hit. If we have multiple teams that didn't get hits, three or four or five or whatever, then we'll do a quick random.org to determine which teams will score those points cards. So it'll be really self-explanatory when you watch us do it. This one's to 99, not numbered on that. I think in the last case, we had 28 out of 30 teams got actual hits, and we had 4 points cards total across that case. This one's going to be numbered to 25 or better, so what do we got? That's a 20 out of 25 Minnesota T-Wolves. Shabazz Muhammad picking up a little 20 out of 25 action. In this break, there's over 1,700 cards there, Jay Coleman. 17, 28 or something? 12 times 12 times 12. Yeah, so those points cards do have value. If you search eBay, like Panini points cards, you'll see that they're selling for various amounts of money based on how many points the card is worth. All right, guys. Next auto coming up for the Boston Celtics, Ben Bentil. Auto, Boston Celtics hitting it. There's the second auto out of this box so far. Still looking for that third auto, so congrats to the owner of Boston. Sky's the limit directly behind it. Keeping it going, guys. Keeping it going. Guys, again, thanks for coming out and hanging out with me. A lot of times we do these breaks, we feel like we're talking at the wall, but it seems like we got a nice audience built up here tonight, which is awesome. We break 5 times a week. We go live Sunday night at 8 p.m. We'll break until we kind of like peter out the night, which means that we can't really fill anything else. Usually until about 11 or 12 East Coast time. Sky's the limit to 99. Go hard or go home. Beal. And then we break live 5 times a week, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. So 8 p.m. Eastern is usually our start time unless we indicate otherwise. Like if we have a bunch of stuff lined up, we may start a little bit earlier. If we have some other stuff going on, we may start a little bit later. But otherwise, count on 8 p.m. Eastern as our start time just about every one of our live session nights. That one's to 75. Go hard or go home, Teague right behind it. This week, with the holiday being Thursday, Thanksgiving here in the U.S. being Thursday, we will not be breaking Thursday night, but we will be breaking up until Wednesday. We'll be taking Thursday off, and we'll be back on Friday. We have the new release of Donruss Basketball was pushed back from a Wednesday release into a Friday release, so we will be live on Friday looking to fill up Donruss. So that's on the website. If you browse into our basketball category, guys, you'll see Donruss Basketball half cases in there. 40 out of 75 on that one. Explosion of AD. Not numbered on that. All right, box 3 in the books. So if you're looking to get into some brand new basketball stuff coming out this coming week, we'll be doing more Prism. We have 2 more cases of this stuff going off, but we also have Donruss being pre-sold for the Friday release. Yep, 1728 Reds fan. Yep, exactly. All right, here we go. Next box, number 4, coming up right now. This will put us at the 1/3 way mark. And guys, if you're new with us, our operation here, SBB, is a 2-man show. So I'm Kevin. I do breaks a few times a week, and the other half is Jason. Jason does breaks the other nights of our live week. We break this stuff from 2 separate locations. We're local to each other. about 20 minutes apart from each other in current where we, you know, where our locations are. Tomorrow night, Jason will be live. Thursday night, Jason will be live. And Friday night as well. So some nights you might get me, which is Jason, or Jason, I'm calling myself Jason. Some nights you might get me, which is Kevin. The other nights, you're gonna get Jay. Jason is way more our guy that's into the card side of our little business. I am the technical guy that actually puts together the website, does all of our digital marketing, does all that side of things. So with Jason, you're gonna get way more on the card side. With me, you're gonna get way more of a guy that wants to talk tech to you all the time. So that's how our two-man show. Is Don Russ a good card? Well, Don Russ is a really strong collector's product. All the Don Russ stuff, Don Russ baseball, Don Russ basketball. It's a lot of cards, which is why we're doing it as half case. And a lot of guys that are heavily into the collecting are big into that stuff. So it is a really popular line. I'm not sure if the checklist is out on it already. I don't think so, because usually it's like, you know how that goes. They put the checklists out at the 11th hour on this stuff. Like the high-tech baseball checklist just came out, which we came to learn that a few teams had very little, if not any, hits in the whole product. So we then have to go in and adjust prices accordingly, which we do. All right, here we go, guys. Box number 1, 2, 3, 4 coming at us right now. Got a Paul George to 75, Jeremy Lin. Not numbered on that one. All right, here we go, guys. Portland getting an auto coming right now. CJ McCollum, Portland Trailblazers, with the first of hopefully two, maybe even three autos in this box. So Portland on the board with a nice auto. Sky's the limit directly behind it. Korver, that one's to 99. Explosion of Carmelo, not numbered on the Carmelo. Keeping it going here, fellas. But the guys in the chat, that are big into the basketball breaks there, M. Barker, they might be able to answer a little more in depth on, you know, their take on the Don Russ line. But got a first step of James Harden. That one is to 49. So a nice little under 50 James Harden first step. Good stuff right there. Go hard or go home. But typically, Don Russ has been really popular. Like all the Don Russ stuff, when we do Don Russ baseball, it flies off the shelf, the virtual shelf, but the shelf nonetheless. Got a Derek Williams to 75. And the same, we just put the Don Russ basketball up a few days ago for sale. We did not have it up like super early, and it's already been moving pretty quickly. It's on eBay as well. We actually sell our stuff on our website primarily, but we use eBay as a secondary marketplace to get some folks in the door. Sky's the limit. Okay, one half of that one is done. Let's see the second half. Okay, here we go, here we go. Yeah, it might be too early on the checklist. Might be too early on the checklist. Sometimes it's literally the day of or the day before when those checklists actually come out. So, ooh, baby, check it out. Ed Davis to 49. Ed Davis to 49, Portland. Sky's the limit. Oladipo not numbered on that one. Guys, how's the quality of the audio when I'm speaking here? All right, guys, next auto coming our way. Zach August, LA Lakers coming up here. Very nice, LA Lakers auto, Zach August. I'm looking for one of these autos to have numbering on it. I don't believe any of them have thus far. As I was saying, how's the quality of the audio when I'm speaking? Is it loud enough? Do you guys hear me well enough? Is it too loud? Is it like oversaturated? Do I sound, you know? I was tinkering with the microphone settings earlier before I went live, drumming to 99, and I think I got it dialed in pretty good, but I always like to make sure. Go hard or go home, Ricky Rubio. That one's to 99. Good quality all around. All right, cool, M. Barker. Thank you, sir. Appreciate that. Got a James Harden. Or ma'am, I don't know. I'm saying sir, just blindly stereotyping that 98% of the folks that hang out and do breaks with us are usually guys. But I apologize to any of our women breakers by even assuming that, because we do have several breakers that are ladies that hang out and break with us. Russell Westbrook to 75, explosion of Chris Paul. Got an all day, Paul George, Carmelo. All right, so I'm looking to see. Was there one auto in that one as well? I don't know. Let's see as we go. We did have the Zach August in that one. Sir, it is? All right, good to know. Again, not to blindly stereotype that folks that are breaking cards with us are always going to be guys, because it's not always the case. Not always the case. All right, next box coming up right now. And guys, I'll do a hit recap on this stuff when we're done with it. There's so much to look at that I certainly don't expect someone coming in tomorrow on YouTube to watch a 90-minute break to see if they got a hit or not. So I will usually do a hit recap on these really heavy products. So, all right, here we go. Next box. Jay Coleman with Bernie Sanders. Okay, there's one half. Second half right here. And Barker, we have two more of them on the site, my friend. Two more of them on the site. Break number three and break number four on our website. If you want to jump into those, they're not going to be tonight, but they will hopefully be during the week coming up. We have other stuff that's on the lineup tonight, though. If you're into baseball breaking, we have a case of Bowman Chrome baseball vending, so the vending configuration, that's break number five vending. We have a full case of five-star baseball listed on there as break number 10, so we've broken nine five-star cases thus far. We're looking to break our 10th tonight, and we have the brand new Immaculate Football, which just came out. So I have all those products here at this location, and I am looking to fill them tonight and get them broken. So you know, if it turns into a one break night where this is the only break we have go off, that's fine. But I would definitely like to do a little bit more. Let's do one more case or two more cases if we can get them filled. So the link directly above, if you look right above where it says jump in today's breaks, get your spots on our website. If you click on that link, that'll take you to a filtered list of just the remaining four cases that we're still trying to fill: Bowman, Five Star, Immaculate, and the Mint. So you can jump in right there. All right, Smith to 99. Not numbered on that one. All right, here we go, guys. Toronto picking up an auto. I'm still looking for some autos with some numbering on them. We're still just picking up the non-numbered ones, but still not too shabby. Toronto's on the board. Congrats. Sky's the limit, Clippers. Lamb to 49. Got a Lamb to 49 for the Hornets. Nice explosion. Marcus Cousins, go hard or go home to 99. 94 out of 99. Just bought Clippers. Awesome. Thank you, Embarker. Appreciate it. Appreciate that. Go hard or go home. To 99 on that one for the Pacers. All right. Explosion, and this one's going to be a nice explosion at 25 or better. What do we got here? It's a LeBron, too. It is a LeBron as well, and it's got that funky prism on it, which is 25 or better, and that one is a 15 out of 25 explosion of LeBron. That's good stuff right there. Very nice. Who's got him? I know Crazy Chilla was buying up all of our Cavs spots. Let's see. Not this time. This time is Derek S. Derek S. is the owner of the Cavs in this break. Break number two. Congrats, Derek. That's a nice card, buddy. Nice card there. All right. Keeping it going here, guys. Keeping it going. Keep in mind, guys, we're not even halfway through this case, so we still got a lot to look at. A lot to look at. S. Walters, I hope so. I mean, it got down there. We're chipped down to 17 teams in that one now. We're always at the mercy of anybody to fill it up. You guys know how that goes. We've promoted the heck out of it for the last 3 days, including today. So if it doesn't go tonight, it'll be on our schedule for tomorrow. That one's the 75 explosion of Kyrie. But if it, like I said, if it doesn't go tonight, it will be lined up for tomorrow. But we are keeping our fingers crossed. Davis, Memphis Grizzlies, auto. So Memphis picking up an auto here. Is it Deonta Davis? Congrats, owner of the Grizz. Sky's the limit directly behind it. Ellington to 99. Ben Simmons. Not numbered on the Simmons. All right, getting down to it. Go hard or go home, DeMar DeRozan. That one is to 49. Toronto picking up a nice little to 49 card right there. Go hard or go home, Draymond Green. That one's to 75 for the Clippers. Ginobili, go hard or go home. Guys, the coupon code is in effect on all the other Pick Your Team stuff tonight. So if you want to jump in Bowman Chrome, if you want to jump in Five Star, if you want to jump in Immaculate, the Save 10 coupon code does work on them. So if you plug that in on the final checkout page, you will get 10% off. SAVE10. So don't hesitate. If you want to see some of those breaks go off tonight, we do need the momentum to start happening. Otherwise, we will just have them on for tomorrow. If something doesn't go on the originally scheduled night, guys, if you're new with us, please do be aware we don't just give up on that case. You know, we're fully invested for the case cost. So we can't just throw our hands up and say, like, oh, we tried. You know, we have to keep rescheduling. If something doesn't go, check out our break schedule. It'll probably more than likely be on for the next night. So we keep pushing and trying to get these filled up and broken. But again, we're fully at the mercy of our breakers to get them filled. So if it's within your budget to pick up two or three teams at a clip, that's the way we get stuff filled up. If you can do it, prices are as good as you're going to see them out there. The hockey, well, here's the thing with the hockey. So hockey, we've been trying to work our way back into hockey for a little while. We used to break hockey somewhat regularly about last year. And then we got away from doing hockey entirely because we just lost our audience with hockey. For some reason, our guys were not buying into hockey. So the cases of hockey product that we put up on the website now, they do take longer than baseball and football and even basketball to get filled. So that one was up there a few weeks for sure. You know, we're fully aware that some of these cases take a long time to fill. But the problem is we don't participate in our breaks. A lot of breakers will just say like screw it, and they'll crack it open with eight remaining teams because they'll take on those eight teams for themselves, and they'll sell off those hits themselves on eBay and all that. You know, it's just not something we want to get into. We provide our breaks as an actual real group break, meaning that the 30 participants or the 32 participants in our breaks are going to be real people that bought in every time, not us gobbling up a third of the case ourselves or holding back those premium teams like the Lakers or, you know, the Cowboys in a football break or something. But a lot of guys do that. And some of the breakers on the buying side don't really care because, hey, they got their Cubs or they got their Dodgers team spot, so they don't care who holds the other stuff. But to us, we feel it's the most fair by really doing these as a true group break fashion, meaning that we're not holding back any of the teams on our own. But a lot of guys do that, and that's how they can fill stuff super fast. Because if you're only looking to fill one third of the break where you're sitting on two thirds of the stuff yourself, then of course you're going to fill stuff super fast. But I feel like I'm standing on a soapbox. I'm not trying to, guys. I'm just kind of peeling back the curtain and letting you behind the scenes a little bit of how this stuff fills quickly or sometimes doesn't fill quickly. Thank you, M. Barker. Appreciate it. Really appreciate that. We spend a lot of time and effort to... Myself, personally, I do the website, so I spent a lot of time and effort on the site. Myself and Jay put a lot of time and effort into the business as a whole. So we put out a lot of effort to kind of keep the operation at what we feel is the most above board one out there. We offer the best prices we can offer, and it's, you know, it's full disclosure. Like I said, we don't participate in these breaks where other guys are seemingly selling out four and five cases of things a night, where we have as big of an audience as they do, but they can fill this stuff way faster. Jennings to 75. And how is that? You have to wonder, how can they do that? Well, because they're keeping back half the case themselves. And hey, if that's their business model and that's what they want to do, then more power to them. Reggie Jackson, Detroit, coming at us. Reggie Jackson, Detroit Pistons, auto. So Detroit's on the board. Very nice. And again, that's not saying anything against those guys that do that. If it's above board and the people breaking with them know that's how they operate, then that's all good. But we personally don't feel that that's how we want to work it. So Cantor, that is to 99. James Harden all over this product tonight. Appreciate that, M. Barker. And I'm not even our regular breaker. Jason is 100% our regular breaker. I just fill in and pretend I'm a breaker a couple nights a week. We got a little 80, or is that 89 or 99? That's an 89 out of 99. It's tough to see. It almost looks like it's a 99 out of 99. But Tony Parker on that one. Go hard or go home of Okafor directly behind it. $75 Deladova, not numbered on that one. Yep, it's like that old commercial. I'm not a doctor, but I play one on TV. I'm really dating myself by that. So here we go. We got a Sullinger to 25 or better coming at us right now. What do we got? That's a 5 out of 25. Very nice. And I want to point something out, guys. Toronto gets the card because it is a Toronto card, but he's in a Celtics uniform. Pretty common occurrence on these cards, as you guys know. So Celtics uniform, but in fact, a Toronto card. 5 out of 25 on that one. Got a first step right behind that. Yeah, it's a pretty common thing. The card goes to the team indicated on the card, not the uniform on the card, as always. That one's to 49. A little Atlanta Hawk love here to 49. Got an explosion right behind that. Chris Paul. All right, here we go, guys. Is it Georges Niang? Pacers getting the next one right here. Boom. Indiana Pacers getting the next one. Otto going to the Pacers. Congrats. Congrats, Pacers getting one. All right, a little bit left in this one, and that's going to put us at the halfway point. So we still have half of the case to look at. Half of the case still to look at. Sky's the limit. I would love to fill up that five star, guys. Five star is an awesome product. It takes no time to get through the break. We can literally break through that whole case in about 15 minutes. And that's taking it nice and slow, just looking at the hits because they're awesome hits. Utah Jazz to 99. So five-star baseball is right on the homepage of the website. It's right in the links that are being posted in the chat. When you click on that link, you'll see five-star in that lineup. So we are down to 17 in that one. And if we could chip it down to like 9 or something, it will definitely likely go. All right, guys, we got a Jimmy Butler explosion, and it looks like it's got some color on it around the perimeter. So, yeah, we got to 75 on that one. 75 on that Butler. Go hard or go home. Gortat to 75. All day, Klay Thompson. Not numbered on that one. And a little baby stack of cards still left to look at. What do we got? Anything? Got an all day, Korver. Not numbered. Okay, that does it for box number 6. The next 6 boxes coming up right now. Putting my base away. The old airbrushing of player cards in the 80s. Is that right, Redspan? All right, guys, next 6 boxes coming up right now. Jason, the other side of SBB, he's been into collecting cards for about 20 years. So he's been into it. Jason is, what's Jason, 35? He's 35 years old. So he's been into it since he was like, you know, 13, 14, 15 years old. So he would remember, although he probably got involved in doing them mid to late 80s into the card scene as a kid. What the heck? Yeah, no. I'm looking for, yeah, that's the way I wanted it. I like to pick them up so that the crease is right there so I can grab them and open them. And I struggle every time to figure out which side to position them so that I can do that really easily. Yeah, these prism cards are sweet. I mean, it's a heavy case to get through, so or you know, it takes a long time. Plus, all the work on the back end of sorting all these cards into team stacks and bagging them and shipping them off to you guys, it takes forever. We are just a two-man operation, so please keep that in mind, guys. When you're expecting us to get your stuff shipped out to you, we do it as fast as we possibly could. Our loose times of shipping is, so our break week runs from Sunday through Thursday. So Sunday through Thursday, whatever goes off in that time is considered one block of breaks. So if you were in multiple breaks with us over the course of Sunday through Thursday of a week, your stuff will be shipped out the following Wednesday or Thursday, depending on how busy we were the previous week. You will get an email with a tracking number automatically from stamps.com. Also, if you came in on eBay, we will add that same tracking number to your eBay listing. So keep that in mind, guys. I know everybody's anxious to see this stuff shipped out as quickly as possible. But we can only work so fast while keeping the live break nights going and promoting stuff and doing all that jazz. So if we can go any faster, if I can clone myself and make that clone sort cards all day, I would do that. But I can't do that, so it'll be sweet. Here we go. Box number 7. Nope, Jay Coleman, we do our live streaming here on breakers.tv and also on twitch.tv, buddy. All right, we got an explosion of LeBron. That's a nice one too. Explosion of LeBron to 49. 45 out of 49. Good stuff. Carmelo right behind him. Go hard or go home. We used to do Ustream as our secondary channel. We got another LeBron to 49. This is the LeBron pack. Check it out, or LeBron box. to 49. Maybe we'll pull LeBron auto. Come on, LeBron. Where you at? All right, this is going to be the 25 or better, guys. Gary Payton, Rockets. This one's going to be the 25 or better, and I think, if I'm not mistaken, yeah, man, check it out. A little eBay one of one. One out of 25. Gary Payton. Good stuff. Houston Rockets. Awesome. Got a Kyrie all day, not numbered right there. Yeah, good LeBron stuff. I mean, the value in this product, I mean, is definitely not only just the autos, but those kind of cards right there have some real value. Holiday to, what was that, to 75 or to 99. Explosion, Chris Paul, not numbered on that one. So the value on this stuff is definitely the low numbered cards. And guys, here we go, another 250 points card. So 250 points card, that's the second one. We will put that aside. And like I said, we will do a random at the end of the break across those hitless teams and issue out those points cards accordingly. That one's to 75. That one's not numbered. All right. Next little stack here. Is that all you wanted, Paulson? That's what you were going for? Got a first step of Steph Curry. Looks like it could have some numbering on it, does it? Yeah, it does. That's a 17 out of 75. So not too shabby on that one. First step, Steph Curry. Go hard or go home, Kemba Walker. Not numbered there. Guys, we're filling up two more cases of this stuff. I know I keep saying it. You're going to be like, this guy sounds like a broken record. But if we don't keep promoting, you guys sometimes won't pick up the team, so we got to be obnoxious to a certain degree. Aaron Harrison to 99. So just letting you know, two more cases of Prism filling up on the site. They do need to fill in order to rip. Carmelo Explosion. We'd love to see them go this week. I'm sure you guys would too. So if you're considering extra pickups, jump in those breaks 3 and break 4 of Prism. All right, guys, we got a gold coming up here, which is going to be to 10. We got a gold coming up here to 10. Kent Bazemore. That's Atlanta Hawks. And what's our numbering on this bad boy? That's a 2 out of 10. 2 out of 10, Atlanta Hawks. Very nice. Very, very nice. Got an all day behind that, not numbered. Those number to 10 cards were pretty plentiful in the first case. I think we had 4 of them or 5 of them. Nick Stauskas, that one's numbered to 75. Anderson. All right, last little batch here out of box number 7. All right, here comes. Boston Celtics getting a Jaylen Brown auto coming up right now. Who's got the Celtics? Anybody hanging out with us live at the moment? That's what you're getting, guys. Very nice. Boston. Jaylen Brown, auto. Boston Celtics. Congrats, owner of the Celtics. Sky's the limit right behind that. There's your guy, Cam. Steven Adams. TJ Warren. That one is to 99. Sky's the limit. Justice Winslow, not numbered. All right, guys. That box is in the books. We have 5 to go. 5 to go. Hey, no worries there, M. Barker. Break number 3 might have some exactly what you're looking for, buddy. You know how that goes. These cases, the first case was pretty hot. This case is so-so, but we still got 5 boxes to look at, so we could be pulling some major heat in the next 5 boxes. Break number 3 could have major heat. Break number 4 could have it. You just don't know. That's the beauty and the curse of doing these breaks. Sometimes you're on top of the world, sometimes not so much. All right, here we go. 12 packs. The sky's the limit card. I don't know off the top of my head which one you're referencing, but I'll do a hit recap when I'm done, guys. So if you want to watch the hit recap, I'm just going to show the cards that were numbered 50 or better. All the autos as well. So I will do a hit recap when I'm done with all this, just to keep the flow going. Thank you very much. I really appreciate that. Those kind of comments mean a lot to us because we put a lot of time into the operation. And when folks recognize that, we really appreciate it. Jake Coleman, jump on in for an extra spot or two, buddy. You talking about five star? Immaculate? Immaculate's the closest right now, guys. Immaculate Football just came out a couple days ago. Awesome, premium football product. It's at 14 at the moment. So 14 spots left in Immaculate Football. The Save 10 coupon code works on it, so you can get 10% off using Save 10. We did not have Save 10 coupon on Immaculate until just today. So if you want to jump in a couple extra teams on the cheap, you can. And I mean, the prices on that stuff are very fair given the high-end level of that product. So you're going to be like, oh, how are these cheap? Well, they're cheap given the product. It's a super high-end product. All right, guys, here we go. Let's start on the left this time. Here we go, here we go. Got an explosion, Blake Griffin. All right, here we go. We finally got an auto with some numbering on it. That's a Tony Allen. That's Memphis Grizz, 27 out of 49. What do we got for you? Check it out. Very nice. What's the funky Memphis jersey he's wearing? Like the old school? Is he an old school player? Is that an old school Memphis jersey? Because that's certainly an old school Memphis. That's not the current Memphis logo. 27 out of 49, Tony Allen, Grizzlies auto. Check it out. Our first auto with some numbering on it there. That's an Evans to 49. For New Orleans, nice stuff there. Zach Randolph behind that. Got an all day, and that's to 99 on the all day. The go hard or go home is Chris Paul, not numbered. Bobby Portis. All right, keeping it going here, guys. Keeping it going. Ooh, we got another nice low to 25 coming up here in just a second. And here she is. It's going to be for the Trailblazers. Trailblazers are smashing this one. Myers Leonard. This is numbered 21 out of 25. Nice low numbering there. Congrats. All right, guys. Next little stack here. Here we go. Kevin Love starting us off. What do we got? First step of Wiggins with the purple. What do we got on the numbering? That's to 75. To 75. 59 out of 75. Wiggins first step. Not numbered on a Hayward. To 99. Explosion. Not numbered on the explosion card. Guys, we will be live again tomorrow. We have hockey on the lineup tomorrow. We're probably going to have some, most of the stuff that did not break tonight, at least the five star, carried over to tomorrow. Guys, check this out. I'm not even paying attention to this one, and it's a Prism Fifth. It's a Prism Fifth of Rondae Hollis-Jefferson for the Nets, and check it out. That is a 2 out of 5. That is a 2 out of 5. Is that the fifth anniversary stuff? Is that what that's all about? And who's got him? Brooklyn Nets belongs to Sammy G. Sammy G picking up a nice one. There you go. That's the first one of those I've seen, buddy. That is definitely the first one of those that I have seen. 2 out of 5. I know they exist because I remember looking at the product description. That's pretty cool. Sweet. Sammy G picking that one up. Congrats there, bud. Got a Lamb to 49 here for the Hornets. 19 out of 49. Yeah, that's a good one, man. That's real good. Not numbered on that one. Bobby Portis. Ooh, points card again. All right, 600 points coming our way right here. So again, that's going to go in the lineup at the end of the break. I will do a random across all teams that did not get hits and issue out those points cards accordingly. So 3 points cards so far. Got a Kyrie base there. Got a Randall to 99. We got an all-day Bradley Beal not numbered. Okay, that box is in the books, guys. 4 to go. 8 boxes down, 4 left. 12 boxes in total. One sec while I organize base. Seems like I say that. I can almost hear it in my sleep after a while. Okay, next box. This plus 3 more. Are you guys that are hanging out in the chat right now, are you typically primarily basketball breakers? Is that your primary? At one time, we had a really strong group of basketball breakers. Like, we could put a basketball product up, and Cam, you'll attest to this one. Last year, a little bit about more than a year ago, we had a really strong group of guys that were buying up these basketball breaks like crazy. We would be able to fill, I don't know, 2 basketball breaks a night. It goes in waves. We get new breakers that come in and buy up a bunch of stuff, and then they kind of phase out of the breaking scene. So it goes in waves. But are you guys that are hanging out right now typically basketball? Basketball and football, M. Barker, Sam? I always like to know what you guys are interested in. Guys, we have a notification system on the website too, where if you want to be notified as soon as we list a new product on the site, Only Break Basketball? Cool. So here, I'm going to give you the link to the notification system. There's a video on there where I kind of explain how to set it up. So there's a link to it. I just posted it on Breakers. Here's the link. I posted it on Twitch. So check out that video. Look at that page when you get a chance a little bit later. It'll tell you what you need to do to set your email up. And if you plug your email into that system, as soon as we list a new product, like one of these brand new pre-release products, you will get an email from us saying, hey, such and such product has just been listed on the site. And what that's all about is now you can get a fair shake at coming in and grabbing your team. So, you know, these teams are first come, first serve. If you want to snag up the Trailblazers or, you know, whoever, the T-Wolves or whatever it is, you know, in football, if you want to snag up, you know, the Cowboys or whoever, there's only one of them in any given break. So if you set yourself up on those notifications, you will have as fair of a shake at getting your team as everybody else. Awesome, Paulson. Glad that you're hanging out with us, buddy. Well, this is Prism right now. The other Prisms are not lined up tonight because I don't physically have those cases here. We actually break from 2 separate locations. So the other Prisms are on the lineup for later in the week, probably tomorrow and forward beyond that. So we got a number to 49 for the Magic right there. But let's see what else you're asking about. Prism and Immaculate NFL Football. The Immaculate Football has a really good chance to go tonight. So I'm going to suggest if you're looking to get in something that has the likelihood of breaking tonight, jump into Immaculate. Because we're at 14 teams in Immaculate. It does need to sell out in order to rip their dollar like whoa. So it does need to sell out. So any teams you can pick up in that one will certainly help out the cause, push us closer to getting it filled. James Harden to 99. But this is the one and only case of Prism Basketball that I have on the lineup tonight. The other two will be tentatively on the lineup for tomorrow or through the week. So the schedule page will have them updated. All right, here we go, guys. We got another to 25 coming up here. This one's going to be the Grizzlies. Deonta Davis. What do we got? That's a 6 out of 25, Memphis Grizz. Very nice. 6 out of 25, Davis. Got an all day. I just had a really weird sinus feeling, almost like dizziness from sinuses. That was strange. Check that out. 37 out of 75, Brandon Jennings. Explosion of Blake Griffin. Kyrie base right behind that. All right, getting down to it here. All right, another points card. Panini's loving their points across this product. So that's the fourth points card, guys. So another 250. Sky's the limit. That was Porzingis, not numbered on that one. McConnell to 49. So Philadelphia getting a little love. TJ McConnell to 49 on that one. All right. Keeping it going, guys. Keeping it going. Once again, guys, thanks for coming out. Thanks for hanging out with me. This is a long break. If you guys hung out during this whole break, kudos to you. It's about an hour and a half to get through one of these. Got to go hard or go home. Brandon Knight, not numbered. And I really appreciate the fact that you would hang out with us for an hour and a half. And also to fill up these teams. That's a big deal. Number to 49, Dante Exum for the Jazz. 3 out of 49. Jazz. Explosion. All right, guys. Ooh, there it is. That's the next hit. It's facing this way. It's going to be the Phoenix Suns. So Phoenix Suns, and check it out. We got a gold coming up here, too, in two cards. So, yeah. Bender. So Suns are getting the auto in a couple seconds, and this is also the Suns to 10. 4 out of 10. Boom. Boom, boom. 4 out of 10 for the Suns. Right behind that, a LeBron, not numbered, first step. Stuff's heating up now. Doug McDermott to 99. Doug McDermott, not numbered. And a LeBron base. All right, guys, here it is. It sits there facing me backwards, and it's got some numbering on it, too. 34 out of 49. Phoenix Suns, Marquise Chris. Phoenix Suns, auto. Good stuff. Phoenix Suns picking up the nice number to 10, and then directly behind it, this number to 49, auto. 34 out of 49. Sky's the limit behind that. Bledsoe. Karl Anthony Towns. We had a Karl Anthony Towns auto in the first case of this stuff. Plumlee to 75. Yeah, Karl Anthony Towns auto in the first case. We have a go hard or go home, Peyton. Not numbered on that. All right, guys, three boxes left. Three boxes left. Jay Coleman, this is crazy. What's crazy, buddy? You know how it works. I know you've been with us before. You know we need to fill this stuff for it to rip. I would love to be able to just, you know, go live and all of a sudden stuff sells out, but unfortunately that's not the way it works. So, Jake Coleman, if you want to see Immaculate or 5-star fill up, jump on an extra team, my friend. Prices are as good as you're going to see them. Prices are as good as you're going to see them, and they're good. Please feel free to compare our prices across the board. Not just one team. Every once in a while, you might see another breaker selling one or two teams for a little bit cheaper than we sell them. But if you do an average of all the teams we sell in comparison to most other reputable breakers, our prices, I would say 95% of the time are better. And again, I say reputable breakers because there's a lot of guys putting together breaking operations which are pretty much fly by night and don't exist next week. So, gotta be somebody that is in the scene for a while There's a one half. M. Barker. Thank you. That is appreciated. M. Barker, you said you're new with us. You found us through just a Google search. A lot of times it's tough for me to differentiate, like know who I'm working with when I'm just looking at a screen name on Breakers or Twitch versus the actual person name. All right, there's that. All right, here we go. Let's start on the right. Starting on the right. Big Sports, awesome. Very good to have you, my friend. All right, here we go. Langston Galloway to 75. Anthony Davis, not numbered. And here it comes. Oh, yeah. What? Kobe Bryant auto coming up in 3, 2, 1. Booyah. Kobe Bryant auto for the Lakers. Not numbered, but still a Kobe auto. Who's got him? I haven't been looking to see. LA Lakers belong to Jesse J. Jesse J picking that one up. Kobe Bryant auto for the Lakers. That's what I'm talking about right there. Booyah. That's the stuff. Sky's the limit. Right behind Kobe. Jesse J. Congrats, buddy. CJ Miles. That one's to 99. All day of Kyrie. Kobe makes an appearance in this one. We had a Karl Anthony Towns in the first one. We had a one of one explosion in the first one. This one's going to have some numbering on it. Russell Westbrook, Thunder Explosion. This one is numbered 275. Go hard or go home right behind that. Not numbered. It's pretty exciting when the big marquee players like Kobe show up with an auto in this stuff. That one is to 75. Clarkson is not numbered. All right, this one, we're going to get a Fareed to 25 here, guys. This is the Nuggets coming at us. And this one with that prison background, which is like the Mojo Wave or whatever it's called. And it's another prism fifth. So this is actually not going to be numbered to 25. This is going to be to 5. What do we got? We have, oh, my bad. That's an 11 out of 25. So the first one was correct. It is numbered to 25. So free to 25, still very nice card. 11 out of 25 on that one. All right. But it is the fifth variation of that stuff too, which is pretty cool. The fifth anniversary stuff. Jimmy Butler, that's to 49. The Bulls picking up a little lower number action there. Jimmy Butler to 49. Yeah, I guess so, right? They substituted some of the... here's a Karl Anthony Towns explosion. Karl Anthony Towns explosion. For any of those boxes in the case that seem to only contain one auto. Was there two boxes, maybe? Well, here's another auto, guys. Let's do a slow reveal on it. We can see the beginning portion of the... Ooh, I thought it was Anthony Davis for a minute. That is Anthony Bennett, though. Anthony Bennett for the Nets. Anthony Bennett for the Nets coming up here. Auto time for the Brooklyn Nets. Good stuff. See my mug in the... You can see the camera there, too. Such a chrome finish on these. So Anthony Bennett, Nets. Very nice. Sky's the limit. Directly behind that of Porzingis, not numbered. Keeping it going. This plus two box is still left to look at. I will do a hit recap on this when I'm done. I will also do that random for the points cards, guys. Hassan Whiteside. That is number to 99. DeMarcus Cousins, not numbered. All right. We're getting there. I don't even like to rush these. I know a lot of guys do. Check this out, guys. Go hard or go home of Okafor. And this is going to have some numbering on it. This is going to have some numbering, and that numbering is to 49. Really nice. 39 out of 49, Okafor. Go hard or go home. Good stuff. Got to go hard or go home of Anthony Davis right behind it, not numbered. Sean Livingston for Golden State. That's to 75. Anthony Davis not numbered right behind him. And right here, guys, this finishes this one. Check it out. We got, I think it's a gold first step. It's going to be a gold first step coming up in just a couple seconds here. That's a Wiggins first step, and that's gold, which means it's going to be to 10, I believe. I believe. Yeah, it is. Check that out. 4 out of 10 Wiggins first step for the T-Wolves. 4 out of 10. Booyah. That is sweet. Who's got the T-Wolves in this one? T-Wolves in this break. That belongs to Mr. Madhouse on Madison. Madhouse, where you been, buddy? I see you're unsubscribing from all of our email lists. Where you been, my friend? Come back around. Wiggins, going to Madhouse. Shipping off to Chicago. All right, guys, two boxes left. Two boxes left. What other craziness can we pull? I mean, I think it's been getting pretty interesting. Progressively more interesting as the case is even going on here. Still two boxes left to look at. I'm organizing base off to the side here. One sec, guys. Or the 600. Yeah, huge third last of the case, Lucky Hobbit's saying. I agree. It's been getting pretty interesting as we're going here. Two boxes left, guys. Two boxes. Yeah, we had the 4 points card so far. I'm hoping they don't give us any more points cards. All right, there's an empty. Here we go. Once again, guys, thanks for hanging out. Drop it like it's hot. I'm trying. Let's do it. Come on, Panini. Guys, I don't see any movement on any of the other stuff going on here. Chrome is still at 18, 5 stars at 17, Immaculate is at 14, and the Mint is at 14. So maybe this will be the only case we do tonight. I'll give it about, 15, 20 minutes after this break wraps up to see if we can get any movement on the other stuff. But if you guys want to see any of those go, either Bowman Chrome Vending number 5, 5 Star Baseball number 10, Immaculate Football number 1, pick your team break number 1, or the Mint. We will need to start seeing some pickups happening on those. Otherwise, we'll just put them on for tomorrow and throughout the rest of the week. 5-star would be a really nice one to break if we can get the momentum flying on that. That's a really easy case to get through. Immaculate, pretty easy case to get through there. So how about this? So here's a good one for you. So a good friend of mine, he's from here in Pennsylvania, but he's got really tight friends down in Jacksonville, Florida. And his one good friend actually owns a gym in Jacksonville, Florida. And who works out at his gym but none other than Christian Laettner? He was telling me this last night. I thought that was amazing. Christian Laettner works out at his buddy's gym. Jason, the other half of SBB, would be like salivating over that. He loves Christian Laettner. What do we got here? That's to 49, Atlanta Hawks. Atlanta Hawks, a little number to 49 action. Sky's the limit right behind it. All right, guys, here we go. Portland getting another one. Portland getting smashed in this case. What do we got for you? Boom. Portland. Little AC action. Alan, is it Crabbe? Crab? I don't know how you pronounce the dude's name. Again, I just pretend I'm a breaker a few times a week. But Portland is not a slouch on this one. They are getting smashed with the hits, smashed with the autos. Congrats to the owner on that one. All right, guys. Sky's the limit. Oladipo. Gallinari to 99. Wayne Ellington. Sky's the limit. Not numbered. Sky's the limit. Number to 49. Blake Griffin right there for the Clippers. So there's a little Clippers love to 49. See if we can get some auto action in here in the next, box and a half for them Clippers. But there's at least a little low number love for the Clippers. Jordan Clarkson, go hard or go home. Okay, still going here, still going. That one is number 75 for the Cavs. That one is not numbered for the Celtics. Porzingis. What do we got here? Dirk Nowitzki all day. That one is to 25. Very nice. So Dirk Nowitzki auto early on in the case. Now a Dirk Nowitzki to 25 all day with that Mojo Wave or whatever it is background. So good stuff on that one. Steph Curry all day, not numbered directly behind it. Right. Pillsbury, this is Prism Basketball break number two at the moment. Got to go hard or go home. Anthony Davis to 99. Go hard or go home. Jeff Teague, not numbered. Prism Basketball number two going off at the moment. Still looking to fill up. Bowman Chrome Vending number five. Five Star Baseball number 10. Immaculate Football and the Mint Baseball, buddy. At ones to 75. Explosion of John Wall, not numbered. Right, guys. Oop, I thought that was an auto coming up. All day of CJ McCollum. Not numbered there. I was jumping the gun a little bit. I thought I was looking at the backside of a card, which was going to indicate that it was an auto coming up. Aaron Gordon to 75. Covington, not numbered. You got it, my friend. Hope to pull you something else in addition to that. All right, guys. Who said it was going to be a 600 points card? Someone said there was going to be a 600 points card coming up. And guess what? You are right. There's a 600 points card. So that goes in our stack of points. We got a 6, a 250, a 6, a 250, a 250. Wow, Panini. Wowza. Let me just look back through these cards we just went through to make sure we didn't miss anything. Again, we already looked at that. Sky's the limit. Okay, there's that, and we got a little bit left, and then one full box still to open up and look at. Anthony Davis. Save 10 coupon code, Jay Coleman. That'll work for you for 10% off, buddy. To 99, Trevor Booker. Explosion of Wiggins, not numbered. Okay, solid last third of the case. Not as hot as the first case, guys, but Panini went a little points crazy on us in this one. Yep. Unfortunately, nothing we can do. They put those points in. They put those points in NT. They put points cards in NT basketball, which is ridiculous. Like, don't put the product on the market yet if you don't have the cards ready. Like, what are you doing? If that's the reason they're putting those in there, like, holy crap, kills me. All right, guys, here it is. This is the last box. Let's get some hitless teams on the board. Let's start on the right. Let's go. Hitless teams. Let's get some karma coming your way. Guys, do make sure to follow our channel. You can do so very easily by clicking the follow button directly below the video on both platforms, either Breakers.tv or Twitch, depending on where you're watching us. Do us a favor, click on follow. You'll get a little notification. I think Twitch will send you a little push notification on the app when we go live. Breakers.tv sends out an email letting you know when we go live, so you will know when we actually go live on these session nights. Here we go, here we go. Like I said, guys, it's already going to be pushing 11 p.m. here by the time I finish this one up. So I'll give it about 15 minutes after we finish the break to see if we can get momentum flying on anything else. And if it doesn't start flying, we'll just postpone it until tomorrow. I'll put them on the schedule. Five Star Baseball will be on the schedule for tomorrow, Monday, if we can't get it going tonight. Immaculate Football will also be on the schedule for that night, and the Mint Baseball. So everything that doesn't go tonight will be lined up for tomorrow in addition to the other stuff that's on for tomorrow. So, but I'd love to see it go tonight, as I'm sure you guys would too. So let's go to the left first. Here we go. Here we go. Hitless teams. Let's get going. All right. We got a Bledsoe. That is to 49. So the Suns getting a little of the 49 action here in the last box. Bradley, not numbered there. All right. Here we go, guys. Memphis Grizz going to be on the board with the Wade Baldwin the fourth. Wade Baldwin the fourth auto for the Grizz. Memphis Grizz picking one up right there. Wade Baldwin the fourth auto for Memphis. Congrats. Sky's the limit. Oladipo not numbered. Ginobili. That one's to 99. Explosion of James Harden, not numbered. Go Hard or Go Home, Gordon Hayward Jazz. That one is to 75. 42 out of 75. Lillard, not numbered on that one. All right, guys, we are getting down to the wire here. Let's get those hitless teams up. Got a Kevin Love to 99. Explosion of Carmelo. Nowitzki all day. Dropping that Shumpert card. That's not numbered. Guys, all of our stuff is posted to our YouTube channel by the end of the night. So just so you're aware of when we post to YouTube. We archive every one of these break videos. We record them and we upload them to YouTube by the end of our break night. So if you're looking on Sportsbox Breaks, YouTube channel is youtube.com/sportsboxbreaks. Evan, is it Fournier? Orlando Magic to 99. Got a First Step, Tony Parker, not numbered. All right, guys, next auto, which is probably the last auto we're looking at here, is Sheldon McClellan for the Washington Wiz. Sheldon McClellan, Washington Wizards auto. So the Washington Wizards picking one up. I'm fairly certain that's the first time I have mentioned the Wizards. So that was a hitless team. So Panini doing okay on getting a hitless team up there before we wrap it up. Sky's the limit. All right, still a little left to look through here. What do we got? To 49, Tyreke Evans, New Orleans. Nice little to 49 card there. Doug McDermott, not numbered. An all day CJ McCollum. That is to 99. Go Hard or Go Home, Elfrid Payton. Mason Plumlee to 75. Johnson, not numbered. Robert Covington. All right, guys, this is it. This is the last little stack. Can we see some kind of color, some kind of prism variation before we finish it up? Got an all day of John Wall, not numbered. How about LeBron First Step? Not numbered on that one. And that does it, ladies and gents. That was Prism Basketball break number two. I will do the random for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 points cards in another video. I will take an inventory of which teams got hits, which teams did not get hits, and those teams, the hitless teams, will go in a random draw for those points cards based from highest point value down to lowest point value. So I'll do that in a separate one. I will also do a recap on that stack of hits right there. So those are all the hit cards that were pulled out of this, which are cards numbered 50 or better, anything that has an auto on it. And I'll do a recap on that in about 5 minutes. So if you're watching this on YouTube, thanks again for filling it up, and try to make that effort to come out to our live breaks, guys.